What's going on? Welcome back to the channel. So today's just a painting video. It's not how to or anything like that. I know a lot of you enjoy these painting videos, so I figured I'll just post out another one. This one is on the 1932 Ford chopped sedan, and right now I'm blowing off the body. I just put this footage up because that's kind of boring. Blow off any dust you don't want on there, obviously, and then we're on to paint. Of course, do your light coat first, hard to reach areas first, then do your full coat. I did three coats on this one, so I'm gonna shut up and I'm gonna let you guys watch this video. So go ahead and enjoy this video. And there we have it. Pretty quick video, but I just know a lot of you guys like these kind of videos, and this color looks absolutely amazing. And wait until you see this thing after clear. You might have already seen it on one of my shorts, if you saw my short. But I'm gonna have a whole nother video of me clear coating this, and that's where this color really pops. This cinnamon stick from Sprash Paints, it's absolutely beautiful. This color is just, it's mind-blowing. It's how beautiful it is. But that's it for this video, guys. Stay tuned. I'm gonna have part two of me clear coating this thing. Probably be out tomorrow or sometime this week. But all right, guys, that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. And until my next video, I'll catch you all next time. Take it easy.